Welcome to Finny Likes Coloring. At the end of the previous video, I said that I would let you know if I decided to do another layer on his hat with the sky blue. And I did, I went over again. So one more layer of sky blue. I am going to work today on his lips and his beard. And I will be using polychromos. First pencil is beige red, 132. So we do a light layer of that. Let's see what we have here. Second is cinnamon. And the coral red, just to add a little bit of pink red to it. It's more like a pink, but it gave it a little bit of color. I'm wondering if that's his tongue over here. That's what it looks like, a tongue. Okay, so next color I'm gonna go over with the beige red. That's weird. Look like it sure does. And then I was looking at the picture and saying, is this skin? I was just wondering if this skin or is it hair, like, you know, like a mustache? Don't know. It would look very weird if I do skin there and then he just have this mustache in the size. I think I'm going to make it like hair, like a full mustache. I am going to use for his beard. I think I'm gonna color that red like a tongue. This is Cold Gray 234. With this one, I'm just gonna go over the lines that are already there. This black line over here, I'll go over that heavy hand under his nose. I'm gonna give him a mustache. So we're gonna have to draw some lines there. So going over these lines that are already there, but not perfectly, we want to kind of come out a little bit, do one or two more. Oh, I didn't color that, I missed that part of his clothing there. Okay, so this part is done. Put them down. BG11 or BG11. I have to get used to reading these markers the right way. Totally missed that. Okay. The colors that we used was Prussian Blue 246, Light Ultramarine 140, and Sky Blue 146. First. That and 140. This is the light ultramarine. Back to the previous one. I don't know what number it is. 246 add a little bit more there. And now we're gonna go over with the sky blue. Let's get back to his beer with 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's do the same with 2, 3, 2. Cold gray 3. I gotta sharpen it first. Make it more pointy. Go here. I'm gonna turn the page a little. These are kind of gonna curve down here. These are gonna curve up. See, where did I put the here? That cold gray 5, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna go under his lip a little bit more with this one. Cold gray 5 again. And this is cold gray 2, 231. Okay, that's it. See, I'm gonna take this is the coral. And the beige red 132. Just a very teeny ash there. Okay. Beer is done. See what I can do. I can do let's do his shoes. I need to pull my black pencil. So I'm using black 199, teeny black. Now this line, I'm gonna go pretty hard on it. Pretty hard, but I don't wanna break my pencil. Now light. I think I want to bring these out a little bit more here. Let's see, this is Indertron blue. I'm just gonna add a little blue since he's wearing a blue gown. I'm not gonna be able to see that blue, I think. Let's see. I'm gonna go over with black again. Black. Let's see. What is this? White. 101. Now black. Blender. This is a full blender. The any more black. Okay. And now this bottom here. Okay, that's how I'm gonna leave his shoes. And that's the end of this video. What did I do? Okay. Thank you for watching. Finny likes coloring.